I wanted to have a project that was going to produce results that would be useful in the real world, that wouldn't just sit on a shelf in a paper. An experience in which I would not only learn more about the studies and energy efficiency, but also about how stakeholders in this space interact. If I'm talking about wanting to work in city energy. So my MP was on the performance in the San Francisco 2030 district. So it's part of the 2030 challenge about reducing consumption of energy, water, and commuter carbon emissions in a downtown core. So San Francisco created a district 4 years ago. And this last year, they were ready to start collecting data and then analyzing that against benchmarks and targets for the year 2030. So my project was collecting some of that data, doing some performance analysis, and you know, basically figuring out where the district is performing and what that means going forward. I think I was pretty lucky in that my client was quite engaged, and they also gave me a lot of latitude. I met them in their office in San Francisco over the summer. And then after that, I had weekly calls with one of the two points people that I worked with. I sort of reported back what I was finding, issues I was coming up against, and my own justifications for what I thought we should do next. We got to a result for a baseline value, which then gave us our 50% reduction target for 2030. And looking at several other factors about San Francisco's electricity grid, fuel mix, public transit systems, we found that although the baseline was low, it actually makes sense for what we're looking at. The results, I think, were helpful for having numbers to then say, San Francisco, can you do even better? Or is there a system that's more appropriate for your city? In the near future, we'll be using the results to publish their progress report for 2017. I think that it's going to be great to show that San Francisco is now really online. The report itself and the experience I've had, I think, is going to support me as I'm applying to and looking for jobs in the West Coast for green building, transportation, and general urban efficiency. So California is really unique in its approach to energy efficiency and cities. And so knowing the context from a research perspective, I think gives me a step up that I wouldn't have had as an East Coast kid if I hadn't worked on this on the West Coast context.